Welcome to Smokey CNC Woodworks. I'm Brian, and today we're going to do a Wahoo board. Y'all saw in the title of the video, I put, how many of y'all remember this? And it's just a board game that many of us played when we were kids. And I made three or four of them before Christmas. Somebody came to me and wanted me to make them for Christmas presents, and I was going to do a video on it then, but was afraid that I might let go of the surprise of the gift, so I decided not to do it. It's not the most complicated thing I've done, the most be cutting out, but it comes out pretty sharp, pretty neat, so let's get started.
Thank you.
that was it. Came out pretty slick. Have to back way off from you so you can see it here. I mean, as you can see, I put the name of the family in the middle of it and just stained her up. And the reason I didn't put a new trim around the edge, I just routed it. I was back and forth on it. I was going to trim it out and give it a good box look, but as once again my wife saved the day, she said it would be a lot easier to store if it didn't have a lot more sticking out. You could just slide it in behind something. So again, I took her recommendation on it and just routed the edge. So guys, thanks for watching. If y'all haven't done so yet, please subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.